Hollywood Shuffle is a satirical comedy film about a struggling African-American actor named Bobby Taylor, who dreams of making it big in Hollywood but is constantly faced with racial stereotypes and discrimination. The film was directed, co-written, and stars Robert Townsend, and it explores the difficulties that minority actors face in an industry dominated by white executives.